I'm going to demonstrate on how to get a good angle to perform Freezeezy Peak early. This will take out the guesswork and allow you to get the timing down for when to beat bomb. Pausing here, I saw what I felt to be a line directly from Kazooie's head to the wall. What I want to do is line up Kazooie's head in between these two hexagons, or as close as you can get to them, then hold back and beak bomb. Yuh-ho.